There. Hey, you!
Nothing to be had there.
Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Ha ha ha! Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
Thank you.
Nothing there. Hey, you! Far away from home, are you? Daddy won't be able to help you here.
One of these days, I'm gonna shut your big mouth.
You loser. Count yourself lucky if I let you keep your life.
Then just leave me alone.
What can you offer me?
What do you want?
What are you doing here in the wilderness?
I couldn't take it anymore on Sekob's farm. Sekob threw one hissy fit after another. In the end, one couldn't talk to him at all. All he would do was yell. I must get away from here. But I don't know where to turn. Interested in a little deal?
I'll get you out of here. I could take you to the city.
I'll never forget what you did for me. I'll pay you, of course. You go first. We'll follow.
Thank you. What wares do you have to offer?
Tell me what you want!
There's another one of those scummy beasts. One less monster around.
Nothing there. Here, take the healing potion. Here, take the healing potion. Nothing there.
There's another of those scummy beasts.
Nothing to plunder. Nothing there.
There's another of those scummy beasts.
There's another one of those scummy beasts.
Here, take the healing potion. You loo-
Then just leave-
Here, take- Nothing to be had there.
One less monster around. There's another one of those scummy beasts.
One last one.
One less monster around.
Show me your wares.
Certainly, Brother of the Ring.
How's it going with your tavern?
Hopefully these black magicians will move on soon. Otherwise, I can close the tavern. Almost nobody dares to come here anymore.
There's another one of those scummy beasts.
One less monster around.
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you.
Oh my god, a fight!
The Master wants your head. No one can save you now.
Everybody knows by now. I don't believe that. He simply talks too much. That's an open secret. I'll find my own way from here. Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you. Please accept this modest gift as a reward.
Wait a minute.
Keep your chin up.
Take care of yourself and don't let them get to you.
Talks too much. Someone's got to do the work.
I killed all the dragons.
Really? So there's more than a glimmer of hope on the horizon. Now all we have to do is cut off the head of evil. If you have indeed done that, then we shall win the war.
Who, me?
You, of course. Who else? have been all kinds of rumors.
Only Innos decides what's right or wrong.
How's it going?
I thank Innos that I can be here in the monastery.
And there's more, believe me.
No one must violate the divine order.
All the dragons are dead.
That is good news indeed, but it does nothing to change our situation, which seems hopeless. The Seekers still have not left. On the contrary, I hear more and more reports that during these last few days, their numbers have even increased. Killing off the dragons has dealt the enemy a blow, but it did not suffice. We need to dig this evil out by the roots.
I talked to the dragons.
What did they say?
They kept talking about the power of their master and how he settled in the halls of Irdarath.
Innos be with us. The Black Temple has regained its power and is now sending its henchmen into our world.
What are these halls of Irdarath?
The Eastern Invocation Temple of the god Beliar. There are four of them in the land of Myrtana, but this one is probably the most terrifying temple of all. About 40 years ago, the northern and western temples of this horrible deity were destroyed. The brave knights of that time gave their all to raise those mighty constructions to the ground. Back then, the black hordes of the enemy were helpless against the superior numbers and the heroic courage of the knights and paladins. It would have been easy to destroy the other two temples as well and rid the land of evil forever. But after the second temple fell, they simply disappeared.
Disappeared? An entire temple? Yeah, right.
Do not mock me. The situation is serious. If the halls of Irdarath have indeed regained their power, then it will not be easy to defeat the enemy. For that, you would have to find it first. And I think that this will be your next and hardest task.
We shall see. Zardus's book, which was believed to be lost, where is it?
I have been expecting you would ask that, but I fear that it will be of no help to you. It has been magically sealed. I took it to one of our lower vaults, and even we have so far tried in vain to open it. That accursed Zardas has played a dirty trick on us.
Can I see the book?
Be my guest. I cannot imagine you being successful where the greatest masters of our monastery have failed. But go ahead and give it a try. Telamon is not going to stop you.
I think I'm possessed. Can you heal me?
Not without a token of your respect for this monastery, my son. 300 gold coins.
Great. Here's the money.
Here. Drink this. May the mercy of Innos be your salvation.
What about a little blessing? I could surely use it.
May Innos stand between you and harm on all the unholy paths you will have to walk.
Any news?
No. Nothing which you do not already know, brother.
Is there anything else you want to tell me?
Dismissed. You know what you have to do.
Who told you that?